Psychotic boyfriend is right. The former boyfriend of AJ. I mean, things didn't work out between the two, but...
AJ actually favored Kane once upon a time. Kane would tell AJ, I'm not boyfriend material. More on that next when Daniel Bryan goes one-on-one with Kane. What started as an interview on Christian's Peep Show has turned into a one-on-one match here. The Big Red Monster Kane and Daniel Bryan.
It has been a whirlwind week for Daniel Bryan. A no disqualification matchup versus CM Punk for the WWE Championship Sunday, in which AJ was the special guest referee, Punk retaining the title. And then, of course, the wedding proposal and AJ accepting this past Monday on Raw.
And, of course, the wedding set to take place this upcoming Monday on Raw 1000.
And you got to sort of feel bad.
Wait,
for
quick cover here by Kane.
Whoa. How about, I mean, I feel badly for AJ. The poor woman is sitting out there watching her fiance, the man she's going to marry in a couple of days, get beat up by Kane.
Let me tell you something. AJ knows what she's doing. I don't feel sorry for AJ. Right now, AJ has actually proved that she knows exactly how to get into a man's head. So I don't feel sorry for her.
What is wrong with you guys? You have no heart. This is a special time in people's lives. They're going to tie the knot, say their vows, spend the rest of their life together, and all you can say is AJ's got something up her sleeve. You don't feel bad for Daniel Bryan? Come on.
No.
I mean, who knows? They may have children together.
Okay, now putting a stop to Daniel Bryan as the fiance of Bryan, AJ, watches on.
I mean, I think it took Daniel Bryan. Think about what this poor guy, Daniel Bryan, had to go through to realize that he made a mistake, that he was wrong, that he treated that poor young woman so badly over the past couple of months. And to be man enough to reach deep down inside, say he was sorry, profess his lifelong love for that girl,
that
takes a lot of guts, Booker.
Look, Cole, ain't nobody trying to hear none of that. I mean, this kid, Daniel Bryan, brought this all on himself. I mean, he treated her like dirt. Now you want to try to change it all around? Come on.
But are you not listening to what I'm saying? He was man enough to realize he made mistakes, that he did treat her badly. And he professed his love to her and proposed to her. Now it's all happily ever after.
Yeah,
Get over it.
Well, right now he's in a fight. He's in a fight with a monster by the name of Kane, so he better be ready.
Nice reversal here by Daniel Bryan, trying to build up some speed here against Kane.
Wow.
Wise move there. Take down the legs. Take out the legs of Kane. The bottom line, guys, Daniel Bryan will marry AJ this Monday night on Raw.
Daniel's going for the run.
Bryan able to stay alive here against Kane.
Oh. Wow. Daniel Bryan and Kane, tremendous rivalry over the past couple of months. Of course, with AJ in the middle, but finally AJ has figured out what she wants.
Beautiful kick right there. No love lost for this kid, Daniel Bryan.
Another cover, another kick out.
But the guy got a whole hell of a lot of talent, and right now it's on display with a giant by the name of Kane.
With his nuptial set to take place in less than 72 hours, can Daniel Bryan focus on the task at hand here and try to take out Kane?
Oh, big uppercut door. Wow.
AJ looks on as Daniel Bryan kicks out at two.
A concerned AJ, too, right now. She's looking at her man right now getting a hell beat out of him.
Really trying time. I mean, it's bad enough that AJ's trying to plan a wedding and all the stress that goes into that.
Daniel Bryan planted on the canvas.
Let alone try to plan a wedding in a week. And now she's seeing her man, Daniel Bryan, being manhandled by Kane.
And that's the thing, too. I mean, what's the hurry on this wedding?
They're in love, Book.
They want to be together. How come you cannot figure that out?
I'm just wondering.
And Kane now gets caught. Daniel Bryan
looking
for the yes lock. Bryan looking for his signature submission maneuver.
And Kane wisely got back to his feet. Can't let Bryan get him down to the mat like he's doing here.
Like a corkscrew, Daniel Bryan trying to get Kane into the mat here and lock on the yes lock.
Yeah, but Kane is just too much size, too much strength on this big man right here to lock it in.
Kane able to avoid Daniel Bryan. Now Kane's going to the outside.
Thank goodness.
That was close.
AJ needs to stay out of harm's way here.
Kane shows no remorse.
Wow.
This is still a competition, call a competitive match here between Kane and Daniel Bryan.
I understand that.
Oh, look out,
Kane. Oh, baby. Get out of the way.
I don't think Kane's going to be invited to the wedding, guys.
Kane called the psychotic ex-boyfriend of AJ.
You know, think about this, though. Maybe Kane's jealous. Maybe that's why he's doing what he's doing to Daniel Bryan. Maybe Kane hopes someday that he can reconcile with AJ. You never know what goes through his mind.
Oh, hold on a second.
What is she doing?
AJ's about to get hurt right here, guys.
AJ, what are you doing? AJ, get down from there. I think Christian was right when he dubbed her Bridezilla because the stress is
going down Daniel Bryan.
Yes!
Look at what AJ is doing for Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh.
Look at what Kane's going to Daniel Bryan.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Look at AJ. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. She's a tigress. All for the love of her man.
Oh, no.
Nothing more serious happened here tonight.